I was taught from an early age that I have a responsibility to contribute to kind of changing the world around me to make it better, especially in terms of issues of multiculturalism and inclusion. And that's something that my parents always always talked about when I was growing up. And it's something that is just kind of a key part of who I am and the work that I do. And I've had the opportunity here at the university to blend that value into the work that I do academically in terms of my thesis and dissertation research, and in terms of my work with the Office of Housing and Residential Life with the diversity committee there. And the people who've helped me do that include my family, my fiance, my academic advisor, my department, the department that I work for, the Office of Housing and Residential Life. And also just having the support of my friends here at graduate school and from before that has really made it so that I can kind of do all the things that I love and blend diversity, inclusion, and multiculturalism into the work that I do. Get the best out of life.